just bought these new shoes on sale.
And I thought, why not break them in while wearing them today?
So my first call today went really good. Luckily, all my calls today are just 30 minutes long. I don't have like 3 hour calls, so I have 3 30-minute calls. I'm really gross, and so I decided to take a shower, put on a cute shirt and the heels, and it's definitely making me feel a little bit better and more refreshed and ready to tackle all my tasks today. This is what my schedule is today, as you can see. And I also got myself a little LaCroix soda. I'm gonna put on my screen glare glasses. These just tint the screen so they don't harm my eyes as much. And I am about to hop on a call with Haley.
Hey Haley,
how
are you? Oh my God, I'm so sorry.
Here's a look inside my notebook. I can't show you guys the pages because they're clients, but I have a tab for my Let's Take a Look consultations, my Power Startup consultations, and my Instagram consultations. So right now I have an Instagram one. Let's go. Just got done with my last meeting. I love talking to all the girls today. They were so great. And now after an hour and a half of FaceTiming and talking and sitting, I am really worn out. I normally cannot do more than 3 meetings a day. They're just draining, not in a bad way, but I'm just constantly talking. It has flown by because of it. It's already 3 p.m. So I just have a few meetings to set up through email with some people. And I should edit a vlog, but I'm so tired of sitting. And so today is a pretty typical day. I normally like to do a lot of work in the morning, even though I did have Bible study this morning, so I got to socialize a little bit. I like to do a lot of work in the mornings and then go and enjoy my nights either with my family or friends and just relax. So it's sort of like if I was at a job, I would do my work in the morning and then leave and use my nights to relax. I try to give myself breaks and relax, and especially since I haven't had a lot of breaks in between my meetings today, they're pretty back to back. I definitely need some good downtime, so I'll bring a book to read on the boat. We're gonna go out to eat, and I'm just gonna enjoy my time with my family. But also for this video, to add some more to it, I thought I would give you guys a little tour around my desk and how I organize everything for meetings, how I got through today. So normally for a video, I would clean off my desk and make it look all nice, but I wanted to show you guys a real look at what my desk would look like on a work day. So I have my little heels that I like to put on when I want to feel powerful, but they're off right now. I have my snack from earlier because I was eating while working to get more done. I have a little to-do list that I just jotted down things. My 2 drinks that I sip on to stay hydrated. I have another to-do list. As you can see, this is from a few days ago. I just have so many of these little to-do lists always on my computer or always on my desk. I have a camera card, my feather pen, super extra. And then I have my phone for, you know, whenever I need that. This is a cool little binder thing I just got at Target. So I love that. And then I did have this open. This is my client binder where I keep all of my client work and my tabs like you saw. And then, yeah, I have 1,000,001 tabs open on my browser. That is what it always looks like. So guys, this book just came in the mail. I'm super excited to start reading it. 12 Extraordinary Women from the Bible. And I love this cover. I thought it was so pretty. I am now about to clean out my backpack from last year. And here's a bunch of new school supply stuff that I bought. Don't worry, a haul will be coming. And yeah, gotta start cleaning out all this. And there's a pile of everything that was in my backpack. Ugh. What a mess. So my guts beneath the outdoor light. It's just another graceless night. I hate the headlines and the weather. I'm 19 and I'm on fire. But when we're